Hey YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you how to get a music player theme. So when you like playing music and stuff like that, all this will be changed around. So the pause button will be like different, the play button will be different, or all be different colours and stuff like that, and it looks really good. So what you need to do is just go into Cydia, and down the bottom you need to go manage, then middle sources, and then top right edit, top left add. And you need to add this source. You should already have it, but if you don't, it's that source right there. apt.modmyi.com/. All this will be in the video description over there to your right. So just add that source and then go to search. And search for music colors. So MUSIC:COLORS. There it is there, music colors. Then you're gonna install this, right? As you see there, it's from modmyi themes, so tap on that. Then tap on install, top right, mine says modify because I've already done it. But install that. Then go into winterboard. Then you'll see three new ones. So electric blue music, purple music, and red music. I actually like electric blue music and purple music, so I'm just going to tap on electric blue music and tap the home button. Wait for it to respring. Type in your password if you have one. Now when you go into music, as you see down here, where playlists, that will be changed around. It will be purple and whatever selection you pick. And let me just go to music. Tap on music and it will be all changed around. Nice little sound volume there, nice, no artwork symbol, I like the colours of it too, and yeah, that's really good. And up the top there, the little play button, yeah, it's like a purple, it looks blue on the camera, but that's, yeah, purple, and yeah, so that's it. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. See you guys.